may have seen our video earlier in the year where we discussed the issue with milk solids, in particular butterfat, dropping within dairy herds in late spring and early summer when cows enter second rotation grass. Today, we're here on Declan McKenna's farm outside Tadavnet in County Monaghan to discuss the importance of our role in both the performance and profitability of this dairy herd.
I'm milking 62 spring calving hosting cows in this farm at the minute. I would have struggled with milk solids all down the year, especially at peak milking, 2.97, 3.1. I spoke with Connor out of Kearney Milling and we tweaked the ration a wee bit, and it has made a big impact on my farm at the minute, and I'm very happy with it.
Last July, the cows on this herd were averaging 28 litres at 3.2% protein and 3.5% butterfat. However, this year, with the inclusion of Kernan's new 15% summer dairy nut, which has included Atsas Buff and Actisat, milk yield was maintained at 28 litres. However, milk solids increased dramatically, up to 3.8% butterfat and 3.5% protein. This small change equated to a significant saving of €1,600 per month. But every farm is different. We can adapt our nutritional programme to best suit your farm and your farming system. So, if you'd like to find out more on how we can help improve the profitability of your farm, contact Kernan Milling.